Hi, this is Ashish. I'm a junior doctor in the UK, and today I want to talk about essential topics for PLAB 1, and one of such topics is hypertension. Talking about the diagnosis, hypertension is diagnosed when the clinical blood pressure is greater than or equal to 140 by 90 millimeters of mercury. There are two types of hypertension. One is primary hypertension, which is the most common one. The other one is secondary hypertension. The most common cause of secondary hypertension is Kahn syndrome. There can be other causes as well, which include renal disorders, endocrine disorders, drugs, pregnancy, aortic disorders. When we talk about management, this is one of the most tested topics in PLAB 1. First of the management advices is lifestyle modification, which includes low salt diet, which is ideally less than 3 grams per day, reducing your caffeine intake, exercise, weight loss, healthy balanced diet, and to stop smoking. This chart is absolutely essential. So as you can look in this chart, if a patient is less than 55 years of age or has type 2 diabetes, you will go for ACE inhibitors or ARBs as the first line treatment. If the patient is more than 55 years of age or equal to 55 years of age and has no diabetes, or if the patient is of Afro-Caribbean origin with no diabetes, then you'll go for a calcium channel blocker, which is the first line treatment for such patients. If these first line treatments don't work, you can combine ACE inhibitors or ARBs with calcium channel blockers, or you can combine ACE inhibitors or ARBs with thiazide-like diuretics. This is the second line treatment. If the second line treatment doesn't work, then you can combine all the three drugs. This is the third line treatment. If this treatment doesn't work, you'll have to go for the fourth line treatment. Before starting the fourth line treatment, you have to check potassium. If the potassium is less than or equal to 4.5 millimoles per liter, then you'll add low-dose spironolactone. If it is more than 4.5 millimole per liter, then you'll add alpha or beta blocker. This is the fourth line treatment. If this treatment doesn't work, then you'll have to go for a specialist referral. Hypertension is one of the very important topics for the PLAB 1 exam, and you should never skip it. Always try to remember all the steps in the management of hypertension, and this will really help you out. If you want a one-page summary of this topic, you can check out the link in the description. If you like the video, please click the like button, share, and subscribe. Thank you.